All right, guys, we're doing our inaugural Phoenix One Box Bounty Hunt. So how the bounty hunt works is if you hit any RPAs, you're going to get paid in site credit. Regular gets $5. Orange RPAs, they get $10. Yellow RPAs get $25. Green get $50. 101s get $100. And if you got four more spots, those bounties double. Oh, yeah. There we go. We'll shuffle them up. 4 and a 2 for 6. You could potentially win $200. Well, once, twice, 3, 4, 5, and 6. No luck on top. Hutch on the bottom. Six times on the first set of teams. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Vikings on top, Packers on the bottom. And tier two. Six times. Once, twice, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You got the fins on top, you got the skins on the bottom. Fins and skins. Fins and skins. All right, there's your teams. So take a look. Yes. Get that Kamara. You said you want more dollar signs by your name? Dow Dow Bills, y'all about to make it rain. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Some juicy Phoenix, some juicy credit possibilities. Who's going to be our first wiener? Random Bills box. 1-1 Kamara pays a hundo. The shuffle got you. Not at all. All right, here we go. DeMarcus Walker. Deontay Foreman, our first one. It's going to be Curtis Samuel for the Panthers. And that's out of 149, so that's base variation where they start off. But the Panthers get $5 for the site credit. James. Taking down a fiber. And next one, nice. Juju Smith-Schuster. Steelers. And that's an orange. That's $10 of side credit. Eric taking down the Juju. They're getting some good Juju, because you just got $10 side credit. JJ Watt purple. Brady Shaq Riffin. Power Surge, Willie McGinnis. There's a nice Watson color for you. Watson out of $2.99. A lot of nice color in here. Cameron Sutton pink. AP, a general rush. And our relic of this box is going to be Kenny Golladay. Kenny G out of 79. Nathan Peterman. Nice, Deshaun Watson. Nice pink there out of $1.99. Derek Barnett. All right, and that is the break. So we have Kenny G as a relic, Curtis Samuel, and Juju Smith. So the orange, that pays $10. Curtis Samuel paying $5. All right, guys, I'll reload that in case you want to go for some credit and go for some more big hits on this next one. There we go, nice. Those are fun for $10. $10 to win $100.